By default, Google Chrome on phones can't edit quick links in the new tab homepage. But do it this way, you will be able to solve that problem. First, add bookmark any website in a bookmark folder. Now copy the URL of bookmark homepage folder. We will edit the default URL of the home button. So every time the home button is pressed, the bookmark homepage folder will be opened. Done. Now home button will open bookmark page. You can edit any page you want. Don't forget to put it in the homepage folder.